Hi, my name is Renaline Dacuroan Ordes from Poblacion Claveria, Misamis Oriental. I am 34 years old and the eldest in the family. I am a member of Our Lady of Lourdes Parish Lectures Ministry. I had my degree in agriculture, major in agricultural education at the University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines, where I also worked as an instructor handling general science and agricultural subjects. I am also an ESL tutor and a licensed professional teacher. I believe that the difference between treating students fairly and treating them equally is a powerful difference. The opportunities we provide students are a reflection of the value that we place on fairness, justice, and individuals getting what they need and deserve in order to reach their full potential. My hobbies are reading, gardening, and I love hosting. Now that you know these things about me, I'm so excited to get along with you and see you in class.